Next, we're going to take a look at the pull and glide technique. This is when you no longer use your fins and you lightly touch to help you move through. When you're diving in very decorated places or fragile places like I am here, it comes to a point where moving the fins would cause more impact. So what you'll see now is my fins are still, yet I'm still moving through. Now what I'm doing there is using a pull and glide technique, which is basically touching onto an object lightly, making sure you have perfect buoyancy. You need to have good tension in the hips and throughout the body. Then you just make light touches on something that's not delicate, you won't break, and you can easily move through smaller areas. Now obviously to move in these environments, you need to take the correct training and build your experience. I'm just showing you what is possible. You must master buoyancy control and body position before you even try using this. And I must stress, take the right training for diving in small environments like this.